Damn, look how niggas use me and shit. I can't say shit either. They just do whatever they want with a nigga. Ball me up, throw me in the corner. It's like I'm a bandana. Damn. I'm a bandana. Like the American flag, I seen soldiers die over me. See mothers cry over me, wiping their eyes, holding me. See, I was neutral till my designers put some colorful dye over me. Red or blue and changed my design totally. Cover me in paisley print to give you fashion. Till gang members gave me power. Now I'm cut from a different fabric. Depend on which pocket you stick the rag in. I'm usually peeking out the back of some dicky sagging. Born in a factory, shipped to the swap meet. Put up on the shelf along with others of different colors. I seen somebody's arm reach. Picked the one that was the color purple like the movie. Guess he was repping Grape Street. Days went by, I'm just chilling in the store. Till my future owner walked in the door. The hat he wore had old English letters across it that read Long Beach. I saw his Chuck Taylors walking across the floor. He pointed at me, I was happy, I finally made it out. We jumped into his blue Challenger, music banging loud. We pulled up to his weed spot, cause he was slinging loud. Tucked me in his left back pocket, now I'm just hanging out. Yeah, everything was cool till he did him some dirt. Tied me round his head, ancient mama style while sipping some syrup. Ran up on his enemy and instantly went in his shirt. Changed his whole energy, I think this nigga's berserk. Did it in broad daylight so all his ops could learn a lesson. Before he sent him to heaven, start yelling the turf he reppin'. 30 years of life, killer took it in 30 seconds. Then he used me to wipe his fingerprints off the murder weapon. People filming the victim, they ain't conscious to his health. They unconscious as him, ain't even offered do some help. We sped off in the car, my owner talking to himself. Said it's his enemy's fault, he brought the coffin to himself. Had to show him what was cracking. He went home, changed clothes, showed up to his son's birthday party like nothing happened. Left me in the car, tied around his rear view mirror. The windshield clean, nothing could make my clear view clearer. I seen a truck pull up, thought it was family trying to fall through. Until they jumped out in bright colors, I think they dime move. My relatives tied around their faces, these niggas pyro. They saw through the Challenger's windows and knew I was all blue. One said, yeah, that's his car, he getting knocked off. Kicked in the door to the party, start letting shots off. Leaning against the living room wall, that's where they caught dog. Poor kid, 12th birthday, he seen his pops fall. His auntie rushed to his dad, said they shot my brother. Shot my brother, they got my brother. Oh God, please, not my brother. Somebody call an ambulance, please. Somebody go and call my mother. His gold watch covered in blood, it was time to kill. Them niggas did it, then them niggas peeled. That shit was real. My owner always said that this banging would get them killed. The way they did the Crip was so cold-blooded, I get the chills. At the funeral, his fam and his crew tripping. Head stitched up in the casket, cause half of his roof missing. His suit dripping, his homie just laid me across his chest, cause even after death, this nigga ain't through Crippin'. I'm starting to gain clarity, just bury me with the nigga who carried me. I don't want no more gangsters wearing me. It ain't cool to die before your parents, and apparently the hood got mental problems. You all need some therapy, now here come Jeremy. That's my owner's son, the one that seen him blasted, staring in the casket, face plastic. He told his pops, go ahead, rest in peace, daddy. I'ma take care of mama, go ahead and sleep, daddy. You know I'ma be just like you. Then he picked me up, said now I'm about this Crip life too. Damn. Fuck.